magic, so I could tell her back. Hopefully no one will taste.
They said it's suicide. She's trapped inside her mind. She tastes like cyanide poisoned right through.
I said I'm sorry. Yeah.
Yeah. you.